Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. In this video, we will do question number 7, page number 2 of book Countdown 5. And the question is, give the value of the color digit. Here they give us 6 parts, A, B, C, D, E, F. We are going to start. The very first part is 329061, and as we know that when we are reading a number, we are counting the units from the right side. Unit 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000. And what is the value of this color digit? It's 9. Thousand, unit 10, 100,000. So it's mean the value of 9 is 9,000 numbers. And if you want to write in words, we will write 9 thousand. Value of 1 is 1 here, mean unit. Value of 6 is 10 here, mean 60. Value of 0 is 100, mean, but 0 we will write, no problem, we write 30 or we write 10, 0 will be 0. And 9 is 1000 here, and 2 is 10,000 here, mean after 2 how many numbers, that much 0 will come here. Same like 5, 3, 100,000, mean after 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 0 will come. But they ask us here only the value of 9, so that's why we will write here the value of 9, which is 9,000. The next part is 9.172. 9.172, it's mean decimal. So whenever you have to give the value of the number which is coming after decimal, simply write the number. You have to give the value of 2, so on the top you will write 2, and in the denominator you will write at the place of decimal 1, and after how many numbers, 1, 2, and at the third place is 2. So at the thousand place is 2. So you will write the third value 0. So it's mean 2 over 1000, 2000th. Okay. So after decimal, you have to give the value of any number. That number you will write on the top, on the numerator, and in the denominator, you will write the value of that number. That is 1000. So down is 1000. The next number is 104943. The color is 0. So 0 is always 0, doesn't matter what. But if you will count, it is unit 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, and 100,000. It's mean when you will write 0 after 0, how many numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or if you write 0, same thing. The next one is 25.038. 0. So as I told, 0 can you write directly 0 whenever they ask you any value of 0. So doesn't matter, you write in the denominator anything or just leave it like this. The next part is 18.064. As I told you, if after number, after the decimal the number is, then the number you will write on the top, on the numerator, and down at the decimal place 1. First number 0 for the second. Okay, at the it's at the 100th place, so down is 100. This is the value of 6. Here, see, we will count the unit before the decimal. So it's 3, 0, it's 30 unit and 10. I hope you understand. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share and comment. Thank you so much for watching.